What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to uninstall the Epic Games Launcher on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to close all Epic Games processes that are still running on your system. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Processes section, select any process and start hitting the letter E on your keyboard to quickly scroll through the processes that start with the letter E, such as the Epic Games Launcher. Right-click the Epic Games processes and select End Task. When this is done, you can close your Task Manager and open up your Windows settings. In the App section, head to your installed apps and look up Epic Games. Click on the burger menu for the Epic Games Launcher and select Uninstall. This will take a minute and the Epic Games Launcher will be uninstalled from your system. If it's not working, then make sure to restart your PC. This will prevent other applications from interfering with Epic Games and you can proceed to uninstall the game launcher. To prevent this problem in the future, head back to your Windows settings. In the App section, scroll down and click on Startup. You should prevent apps from starting up on system boot, as it will introduce you to these kinds of problems, and it can reduce your overall performance and startup times. Especially apps like Steam, Discord, or Microsoft Teams can bottleneck your internet connection and cause lag when starting up your PC. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.